In this tutorial, we'll show you how to configure NAC and relay output, how to disable NAC circuit, and how to resolve NAC circuit fault in Morley Light Panel. NAC is Notification Appliances Circuit. This is to connect conventional sounder with panel, as you can see in the image. Relay is potential free contact for third-party integration. Now, we'll show how to configure NAC or relay outputs. To configure NAC or relay, we need to enter in L3 menu. To open L3 menu, press OK plus down button. The display will prompt for entry of the level 3 password. Enter the level 3 password using the numeric keys. In the L3 menu, there are multiple options. Press the down arrow button and select the output setting by pressing forward arrow button. In output settings, we need to select the outputs like NAC1, NAC2, Relay1, Relay2, which we want to program by pressing down arrow button. As we have selected NAC1 by pressing forward arrow button, we can program this delayed, not delayed, continues, pulsating by pressing the forward arrow button. If delayed option is selected, then NAC will activate after the programming delay time. If not delay option is selected, then NAC will get active at the same time. If continues selected, then NAC will give constant 24 volt DC output. If pulsating selected, then NAC will not give constant voltage. It will be in pulse form. In the same way, we can select relay and we can program it for fire and fault by pressing forward arrow button. If selected fire, then relay will get active on fire. If selected fault, then relay will get active when there is a fault in panel. To disable NAC or relay circuit, we need to select NAC config option in output settings by pressing forward arrow button. There we can select yes or no to disable the circuit by pressing forward arrow button. Now we'll talk about NAC circuit fault. NAC circuit fault comes either if end of line resistance of 4.7 kilo ohm is not connected, or cable connected to NAC circuit is short. Now we know about the basics of NAC and relay. Let us start with the connection part. Please follow good installation practice. It is advised to use anti-static wristband and remove your wristwatch. First, power down the panel. Open the panel door. On the baseboard, there are two NAC output terminals for connecting sounders, NAC1 and NAC2. We should connect an end-of-line resistance of 4.7 kilo ohms on last sounder, and if sounders are not connected, then it should be terminated on NAC1 and NAC2 itself. If the cable is between NAC circuits and sounder is short, then panel will show the NAC fault. Now, you can power up the panel and observe that there should be no NAC fault on panel. Explore our trainings and discover your potential. Visit www.honeywelldiscovertraining.com.